Chrissy Teigen has the best response after Kim Kardashian is accused of doing cocaine, epic tweet. Kim Kardashian's BFF to the rescue. Chrissy Teigen got involved in the Twitter drama after a so-called fan accused the Kim of using cocaine, and her response to the noise is pretty hilarious. Kim Kardashian, 36, may not need any more sisters, but she sure has a friend for life in Chrissy Teigen, 31. The model came to Kim's defense on Twitter on July 11 with a typically sarcastic response to the suggestion of her friend being a cokehead. When Kim retweeted the tweet accusing her of using cocaine, Chrissy shot back a witty reply, "What kind of cokehead lines up the drugs and just doesn't do them?" While she made a very valid point, there were still some people who weren't convinced, like the fan that replied to both Chrissy and Kim. Why is she playing W candy on the bathroom counter? Why is said candy cut into lines? Those are lines in waiting, wrote someone named Jody H on Twitter. Eek. Chrissy's response? Well, it's pretty epic. You're right. I am wrong. You know her better for sure. I trust your judgment here, Chrissy responded to the tweet. Why is this so amazing? Because Kim and Chrissy are best friends. So obviously Chrissy knows Kim better than some random person on Twitter. Chrissy's sarcastic response was not only super funny, but it shut that fan down quick. We're sure that both Kim and Chrissy deal with a lot of haters on their social media, so we love seeing that these two strong women not only stood up to some of them, but they also did it together. That's true friendship right there. The best part? Kim was able to completely debunk the whole cocaine accusation by posting a new video on Twitter. In the video, which you can watch here, Kim reveals that it wasn't cocaine or the sugar candy she thought it was on the table in the bathroom, it was just a marble table. Further proof people shouldn't just assume things.